guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I'm back with another Sarojini haul. First of all, itni zyada garmi ho gayi hai Delhi mein. I've literally switched off my fan for like 5 minutes and I'm sweating like a pig. Please do not visit Sarojini on weekends. Itni zyada dhoop hai bahar. Plus you will not be able to see anything properly because there are so many people who come and shop on the weekend. Go on a Monday or any other weekday as per your convenience if you want to shop properly and find things, क्योंकि सरोजनी में सब कुछ platter पे तो मिलता नहीं है. You need to hunt for things. So please go on a weekday where you have the liberty to shop a lot. It's pretty convenient to reach Sarojini Nagar now that the pink line has started. You just need to get down at the Sarojini Nagar metro station on the pink line and exit from there. As soon as you exit from the metro gate, the market is just right there. You don't need to even locate anything. And plus there's always INA metro station on the yellow line if you are traveling by the yellow line. So this is going to be a try on haul. I'm going to try each and every piece of clothing that I've got. Also, I list all the shop numbers and the prices on the screen as and when I try things on. So it will be really convenient if you like something and want to buy a similar piece for yourself. The first thing that I got is the dress that I'm wearing right now. Animal prints are trending so much these days and snake print is something that is not my style, but I wanted to try it out. So I got this shirt dress. It has a drawstring at the waist. I'll give you a close up. It has a drawstring at the waist so you can tighten and loosen it as per your body frame. It is so easy and breezy for summers. You can just throw on a dress and go out. It's such an easy outfit to put together, so I really liked it. The quality is really nice. The fabric is really light and flowy, which makes it really easy to wear in summers as well. The next thing that I got is this white teflon top. It's crocheted. I got it stitched aage se because the neck was really deep and I did not want to be uncomfortable. It has this ruffly cinch at the waist and then a peplum. The fabric is cotton, so it's really breathable in summers. Plus white always looks good in summers. I can pair it with a skirt, jeans, pants, anything, and it'll look really cute, so I got this. The next thing that I got are two slip-ons to layer over a white shirt. One is again this animal print. जब मुझे किसी से obsession हो जाता है ना किसी print या किसी चीज से तो मैं वो बस खरीदती जाती हूँ. I got this to layer it over a black t-shirt. I think this will look very cute even with some cover up or even just as it is. It'll look very cute. Also, a big plus is that it has a light padding inside. So if you're not a very heavy chested girl, you can wear it as it is. Without investing so much on these trends, you can find them at Sarojini. I got this for just 100 bucks, which I think is a pretty great deal. Also, another thing that is trending the most right now is satin. I got this really nice dusty pink se color ki slip-on. This I want to layer over a white t-shirt. This will look so cute with a white t-shirt and a denim skirt, jeans or anything. This has buttons in the front. You can wear it as it is also with a skirt. I think it looks so cute on a night out. It also has this buckle to adjust the string so you can adjust it as per your preference. I think it looks really nice on my skin tone as well, so I got this. This one was for 150 rupees. The next thing that I got are two skirts. First is this black basic skirt. I have been borrowing my best friend's black formal skirt for the longest time. Itni usne nahi use kari hogi jitni maine use kari hai. So I thought this was finally the time to get a pair for myself also. This skirt fits like a glove. It's body hugging. It has this ruching all over it. The fabric is really nice. This is of really good quality. And for 150 bucks, I think this is not a bad deal at all. You can very conveniently use this as a formal skirt or even tuck in a top and it'll look like a dress. This is such a versatile piece. I know I'm going to use it a lot. इस बार मैंने सोचा था कि मैं डेनिम स्कर्ट बिल्कुल नहीं खरीदूंगी क्योंकि मेरे पास दो तीन हैं एंड उससे ज्यादा की नीड नहीं होती. बट देन आई फाउंड दिस वन गाइस. सच अ फन कलर. दिस इज सो प्रिटी. इट हैज दिस फ्रेट डिटेलिंग एट द बॉटम एंड अ फ्लैप. यूजुअली जो फ्लैप वाली चीजें होती है वो कर्वी बॉडीज पे बहुत फ्लैटरिंग होती है. सो आई कुड नॉट रिजिस्ट माई सेल्फ फ्रॉम बाइंग दिस. यूजुअली आई पे ओनली 150 बक्स फॉर डेनिम स्कर्ट. But I went to the length of paying 200 bucks for this because I liked it so much. It is stretchable. The whole thing is stretchable. So it can fit 2-3 sizes bigger than mine also, which is a plus. because my sisters can borrow it from me. This will look so good, especially with the first white peplum top that I got. How cute is this? The next thing that I got is this lilac top. It has these ruffles in the front. पहले मुझे लगा था कि मेरे लिए बहुत बड़ा है. Yes, it is a size bigger than mine, but it is so flowy and breezy. You like things in summer that don't stick to your body, so I don't mind the bigger size. So these ruffles add such a cute touch to the whole outfit. Plus the color is so pretty. Pastels are always the best to wear in summers. The fabric of this top is really nice, again very flowy. So yeah, I got this one. The next thing that I got is this knot dress, and this is one thing that I've seen on so many websites from the longest time. If you find such things in Sarojini, you can definitely try because they are so cheap over here, so they are worth a try. It has these buttons down the waist, orangish and earthy tones. Usually बहुत अच्छी लगती है मेरी skin tone पर. I can even wear it over a white t-shirt. पता नहीं मुझे क्या obsession हो गया white t-shirt के ऊपर सोच-सोच के चीजों को try on करने का. And the fun fact is, I don't even own a plain white t-shirt. But I think this is such a cute summer dress. Next, I got this shimmery top for just 50 bucks. It has bell sleeves. In perfect condition. I got this from a stall जहाँ पे सारी चीजें 50 rupees की थी. It just has a small tear at the back, but I'll anyway tuck in the top and wear it. And मैं इसपे सिलाई भी लगवा सकती हूँ. It is very convenient. Otherwise, it's in perfect condition. It is such a nice rose gold सा color. And for 50 bucks, मतलब क्या बोल रहा है? Very pretty. So I already told you, if I become obsessed with something, मैं वो बस खरीदती जाती हूँ. So this is the perfect example. I got this snake print shirt. It has a very cute knot detailing in the front. This and the shirt dress are almost of the same material, so very flowy and breezy. I tried it on with my normal black skinny jeans and it looked perfect. बहुत ज़्यादा tight भी नहीं है, बहुत ज़्यादा loose भी नहीं है. It has this very relaxed fit, so it looks very pretty. Plus purple is my favorite color, so I could not resist buying it. Also, this shirt dress and this shirt are very different from each other, right? Please tell me in the comments below, what do you think? I should have bought this or not, or this is one of my guilty purchases. But I think I'm going to use this a lot, so anyway, I got it. Next thing that I got is this satin cold shoulder top. First of all, the color wine is so pretty. You know, exactly satin bhi nahi hai. It has a satin finish to it, but it has this lining inside which makes it a little thicker. Anyway, it looked very pretty on, which you will see in the try-on clip. Just a nice cute little top for summer. When you go to Sarojini Nagar, the graffiti lane is filled with white shirts. पता नहीं उनको क्या obsession हो गया white shirts से. Whenever you go there, white shirts are always there. So I got myself one. It has a V-neck again and these buttons in the front. They are silver in color. And a classic white shirt is so versatile. Plus the fabric is really, really nice. I can pair it with my blue jeans and it is such an easy outfit to just throw on and go. The next thing that I got is this green kurti. It has this white design printed on it. As soon as I entered Sarojini, this is the first thing that I spotted. They had so many different colors in it, but I like this because I don't own anything in this color. It is a very nice, normal, everyday kurti. Plus the fabric was good and it was just for 150 rupees, so I got this. The next thing that I got has to be my favorite. It is this satin skirt. It has these flowers printed all over it. It falls so beautifully. And the colors are so vibrant. Look at the blue, it is so perfect. I can even pair it with a white shirt, a black off-shoulder top, or even with a blouse and wear it to an Indian function. I think this will look so pretty. Plus the flare is so much. Usually jo ready-made skirts hoti, usme itna flare nahi hota, par isme bahut zyada flare hai. That is what I like the most about it. They have this drawstring at the waist to tighten it, but I'm planning to get a new elastic for the waist or get it belted for a better fit. Really, really, really love this skirt. It was just for 200 rupees. And the best part was ki un bhaiya ne na zyada dikkat bhi nahi kari. They were available in so many prints and he bargained very easily for this. Uske baad mujhe shak hua kahin isme koi defect to nahi hai, but I checked it thoroughly and I got it for 200 rupees. Let's start with the accessories now. The first thing that I got is this hairband. It is again in lilac color and has these cute flowers printed all over it. I am obsessed with pastels and it looks super cute. I'll try it on and show you how it looks on my face. I have a very chubby face, so with my hair pulled back, I look like a potato. But anyway, I got this. This was for 50 rupees and they had tons of it in so many different colors and textures. So if you want one, you can get it in Sarojini Nagar, because online websites pe they are so expensive and hairband ke liye maximum 50 rupees is on the coin pay karta hai. The next thing that I got are these hoops that I'm wearing. If you follow my videos regularly, you would know how obsessed I am with hoops. So these ones had a zigzag design all over them. So mujhe jitne bhi design ki jitne bhi hoops is duniya mein mil sakte hain, I'll buy all of them. So I got these ones for 100 rupees. This was opposite the shop to Fish Point. That uncle had the prettiest earrings. Yes, he is a pain to bargain, but hoops to unhone readily 100 rupees mein de diya and maine le liye. The next thing that I got from the same uncle are these drop earrings. They are golden and they are of such great quality. Usually H&M or Forever 21 pe is quality ke earrings milte hain. So I did not mind buying them for 100 rupees. Usually I reach out to Indian earrings more, but this time I decided ki main Western earrings bhi lungi kyunki wo kaam aate hain bahut zyada. So I got these gold earrings. Then from again the same uncle, I got these square earrings. They have kind of a pyramid shape in the front. I thought they were really unique. Normally I go for bigger earrings for my face because I have a round face and I think bigger earrings suit me a lot. Plus chote earrings baalon mein chup jaate hain, so koi fayda nahi hota unhe pehenkar. So I avoid buying studs. But these were so huge and so pretty and I do not own anything like this, so I got these. Next, again in the gold category, I got these pentagon shaped earrings. They have three pentagon shapes over one another and again I want to stack up some gold jewelry which I can wear on an everyday basis and I think they fit the bill, so I got these. Next, I got these huge silver earrings. They have a peacock design painted all over it. They have colors like blue, red and green which go with everything. When I reach out for silver jewelry, I always end up buying big earrings. I like this one so much. It is really light for the size it comes in and I got this for 150 rupees. Next, I got these gold earrings. They have a layer of these small balls in so many different colors. I can totally spice up a very normal t-shirt by wearing these earrings with it. And I think they look as elegant when paired with Indian clothes as well. The last piece of accessory that I got are these tiger print cat eye sunglasses. I think they look incredible on my face and I'm going to wear these a lot. Plus they look so good in pictures as well. If you're still not following me on Instagram, please do. I'm going to spam you with a lot of pictures with these earrings and these clothes and you can see how I style them. So don't forget to follow me there. So that's it for the haul, you guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. Please tell me in the comments below which is the piece of clothing or accessory that you like the most from this haul. Also, tell me in the comments below what all videos would you like to see on my channel and I will definitely make them for you. Again, we are super close to 2000 subscribers, so it would mean a lot if you subscribe to my channel. Let's build this community together. And yeah, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.